Singing peace in the valley and preaching up a storm. Well, there's a crowd gathered down by the river where me and my brother Ray used to play. And I wondered if they'd have enough water to wash me and Ray's sins away. 'Cause I heard somebody whisper, well, they're too lost to say. We were down by the river on that Woodford County shore, singing peace in the valley and preaching up a storm. Well, they would sing and it would rain and it was frightening. It's hard to understand when you're eight. I could still hear the thunder, see the lightning, when Preacher Johnson raised his hands to pray. I could feel my body tremble, 'cause I was so afraid. Yes, we were down by the river, on that Woodford County shore, singing peace in the valley, and preaching up a storm. Well, I was there, but I could barely hear the sermon. I scared, didn't care to get up close. I heard them mention something about a burning.
Oh, yeah.
And then they mentioned something about a ghost. Woo! When we walked out in the water, here it comes. Well, Brother Lewis began to cry and shout. Well, we were down by the river on that Woodford County shore, singing peace in the valley and preaching up a storm. Yes, we were down by the river on that Woodford County shore, singing peace in the valley and preaching up a storm, singing peace in the valley and preaching up a storm. Thank you, everybody, for Nehemiah. God bless you.